गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आज मैं चैप्टर 8 का क्वेश्चन आंसर बनाऊंगी। चैप्टर नेम है सिद्धार्थ एंड द स्वान। ये क्लास 3 की बुक है, ट्री टॉप अ कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव कोर्स इन इंग्लिश। ये क्वेश्चन है, वेयर वॉज प्रिंस सिद्धार्थ टेकिंग अ स्ट्रॉल, व्हाई डिड वन ऑफ द स्वान्स फॉल फ्रॉम द स्काई, हु हैड वांटेड द स्वान, How did Siddharth save the swan? Why did Devdutt demand the swan? Why did Siddharth and Devdutt have an argument? Question number 7 है, Why did the king give the swan to Siddharth? Siddharth and the swan. Question number 1, Where was Prince Siddharth taking a stroll? The answer is, Prince Siddharth was taking a stroll in his palace garden. Question number 2, Why did one of the swans fall from the sky? The answer is, one of the swans fell from the sky because an arrow was sticking out of its wing. Question number 3, Who had wounded the swan? Swan ko kisne ghayal kiya tha? The answer is, the swan had wounded by Devdutt. Question number 4. How did Siddharth save the swan? Siddharth ne swan ki jaan kaise bachayi ya phir save usko kaise kiya? Kaise usse bachaya? The answer is, Siddharth very carefully took out an arrow from the swan's wing and then applied some herbs from his garden on its wounded, and thus Siddharth saved swan's life. Question number 5, Why did Devdutt demand the swan? The answer is, Devdutt demanded the swan because he had hunted it. Question number 6, Why did Siddharth and Devdutt have an argument? The answer is, there was an argument between Siddharth and Devdutt because of the swan. Question number 7, Why did the king give the swan to Siddharth? Raja ne swan ko Siddharth ko kyun de diya? The answer is, the king gave the swan to Siddharth because he had saved the swan's life and it is also proved by the swan's love for Siddharth.